All right, that was a YouTube crash. I don't know what the F is going on there. My game didn't crash. Everything's fine on my end. So let's give it a little time here to settle out.
May I continue? Daylight is burning. I'm on a schedule.
All right, go ahead.
Thank you.
Okay, so we are headed to another bandit camp. Now remember, we had three bandit camps that we had to clear around Whiterun. Had to get it done in 24 hours. Somebody out there, do me a favor and just try to remember back. I want an insurgent count. I've got a rough idea of how many we've killed. So that last camp was 5. There were 4 on the hilltop. That's 9. 1 outside halted stream. That's 10. And I think 6 on the inside. That should be 16. 16 insurgents that he's killed to this point. But check my math on that.
Check my math on that.
Man, this weather is insane. Now, I'm using Obsidian Weathers here. Then I'm also using Ominous ENB.
Who is this? Bandits everywhere. How about your friend? Yes. How about the volley, my friend? This is a score. Look at all these potions. Okay, here we go. If I am calculating, that is 18 bandits in roughly 12 hours. This is the last camp on this prefix list. Ah, here we go. Bring it. Ah, he is bringing it, and I am not blocking. Ah. 20. want to see what your friend has. Okay. All right. Twenty bandits. And now this cave. For you. Come on, beach.
Skyrim belongs to the Nords.
Is that right? Come on.
Die, damn it.
Come on. Yes, indeed. Make it quick. All right. I'm going to get blown out if I don't pace myself.
Did you hear something?
Mages, mages everywhere. Ready every day. That is the way of a soldier.
Is that the best you can do?
Come on, mage. Twitch. I wish I could shed a tear for you. I cannot. I have been in my fair share of scrapes in my life, but But it is somewhat difficult when you have been in prison for 2 years and you are out of shape. I also find it difficult to care whether or not I live or die. But if nothing else, I fight for money. Wine. there is always trouble at the bottom of a bottle. Yes, these insurgents, they are more like filth. Bandit filth. They flock to gold like flies to a midden. And supposing you are not afraid to get your boots full of shit, you can kill them in it. Right, come on. This is not real. Shit. Ah, what is with these stabs? Come on. Right. Back it off a bit. Come down here. All right, it is you and I, Mage. Take some action here.
You think you can take me?
Ah, these mages. They cause me trouble. Couch warrior, tell your people to update my count. What is it? I was at 20 when I came in here. I'm losing count. More archers. Back it up. It's a long day. Yes, I am buttering you up. Push forward, always forward. This place, It's dark. Oh, my time is running out. Six, seven, eight, nine, the three that one that were here when I came in the entryway. 10. That is 30 bandits. I'm beginning to think this prefect knows exactly what he is doing. He sends Kaleo on suicide missions. Convenient way to get rid of a man you don't like, I would say. Ever upward we go. All right. Continue.
Yep, now I surprise.
I don't wait to be attacked. No, thank you. All right. Now I just need to fight my way back to Camp Argentum. Somehow I need to find a way to work around this asshat prefect. He is going to keep me busy. So busy that I will not be able to make deposits in my account. If I lose this gold I have accumulated, I cannot send it home. Must find a way to work around him. Yes, I will not get between you and Emil. But stay out of my way. Come on, we have a deal. That is a bad direction for a wolf to go. Okay. Well, now we must bust a hump.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. We are on our way back. If we do a time check, we got a little bit of time left. Of course, you never know what's going to happen between here and the very short distance to Camp Argentum. Things get nuts up in here. Ah, is this place open?
Of course, it's always open. Kush. Yeah. I will take these. Thank you.
All right, then.
It is some small consolation. We must take the shortened routes if we are to make it on time.
Well, I hope that you are all enjoying the story thus far. There hasn't been too much to it yet. Obviously, we are building. But with every episode, we build a little bit more. We learn a little bit more about the world that we're living in and the characters who inhabit it, and very much more, hopefully, about our protagonist every time that we put in a few more hours. Pacing of the story is, you know, somewhere between 2 and 3 hours a week. At that pace, doing it all live, we should be able to hopefully keep moving along at a pretty decent clip. There are a lot of things with this character that I'm just letting unfold as part of the ongoing narrative, so things that I know about the character that I'm kind of withholding for now.
What is this?
Mercy!
not mercy. Which way is it going to be? Come on, cloaksuckers! Bring the battle. I am happy to send you to your sovereign guard. Come on. Lit from tree to tree like a sprite. I've never been accused of being sprightly. And we contend with wildlife as well. Use this rock to cover the flank, eh? Stay away from these archers.
Pox on the Empire.
Pox on the Empire. No poxing today. We do not wish to increase it. We wish to heal it. Let's give ourselves a little bump. Let's see you. Feeling I would have to fight my way back to the camp. All right. What are we doing? There are more storm cloaks out here. Shit. I lose my bearings. Is getting desperate at this point. Shit. Oh. That was bad. We got we can use. I have lost my weapon in the tall grass. This thing, or this thing.
Ah.
This is becoming a problem. Where are the walls? Closer.
Is someone there?
I will have to go back in the daylight and retrieve my weapons. For now, this business is ugly.
Smile on you, friend.
The insurgents have been cleared. It is done. We'll see about that. I'll wait for my scouts to report back. We'll also see what the city guard have to say. If you've truly accomplished this, then perhaps you deserve a break. Would you like that? Go back to your graveyard. And wait for my further orders. Yes, sir. I would like to inform you that your perimeter is full of holes. There is siege equipment in the hills. The trees should be cut back from the walls. It's not your place to comment on these things, auxiliary. I have it under control. Your expertise is not required here until I ask for it. Now get out of my tent. Of course.
I'd like to give a big shout out to the generous supporters of Couch Warrior. Unpledged produces no YouTube royalties whatsoever for Couch Warrior TV. So the channel is 100% reliant on your donations. To get involved, check out the Patreon campaign and the rewards it offers at patreon.charactercrusade.com. Make sure you don't miss a single episode of Unpledged. Subscribe to the channel and make sure to ring the bell for alerts. You can also find additional information by following me on Twitter at CharacterWonk and by joining the amazing community of storytellers at discord.charactercrusade.com. Finally, make sure to check out my website for resources, schedules, and contact information by going to couchwarrior.tv. I'm always happy to hear from my viewers. Thank you, all of you, for joining me for this adventure and supporting my continuing mission to bring story to the world. I will see you next week.